Y'all, we back. We ain't forgot. We ain't forgot about nothing. Remember I told y'all I did that video when I went out to Applebee's to eat and I asked for a refund. And I told y'all about the raw hamburger. And I told y'all about all. And I don't even think they gave me all. They didn't give me my money all the way back either. And y'all, remember I told y'all I could have got. It would have been cheaper for me to get two dinners. But I left them dinners. I didn't eat. I got my money back on that stuff. Well, remember I told y'all that a co-worker told me that Applebee's was closed. Mm-hmm. So let's read and see what happened here. Report Foresight Applebee's closed due to intermittent health hazards. Foresight, it got pictures, y'all. Foresight, Illinois, the Applebee's in Foresight will remain closed until next week after Macon County Health Department found intermittent health hazards, according to a report filed by the Office of Environmental Health. According to a notice hung on the establishment front door, the restaurant closed Tuesday, and it got pictures of meat that was supposed to be frozen, look like, but it's thawed. The Macon County Health Department reports the reason for closure was due to several walk-in coolers, freezers, and reach-in coolers that were not kept at proper temperatures, thus spoiling of the stored food items. In order for the facility to reopen, all refrigeration units must be repaired and all spoiled food must be thrown out. A special meeting will be held Tuesday to reconsider the restaurant's permit. According to meeting agenda, the suspended permit will either be reinstated or permanently revoked. According to Health Department's report obtained by WAND News, several food items, including chicken, shrimp, beef, and ice cream, were being stored in a cooler at temperatures above 50 degrees Fahrenheit. A part of the report said the restaurant was closed because of two intimate health risks within a 12-month period. The inspections at the restaurant was prompted by an anonymous complaint, according to the report. Now, who sent the anonymous complaint? But I did do my video, but I ain't sent no anonymous complaint in there. Because I ain't know what they had in their kitchen. But, and then it's showing the picture where they, it's showing the health department complaint investigation. Yeah, this was 8/27/24. I told y'all, that food didn't sit right with me. And that's the day I was trying to treat myself to something nice. I was so disgusted when I went there. I couldn't do it. And apparently whoever called in on this anonymous call, they couldn't do it either. And the health department couldn't do it. So, that's that. Mwah.